This is probably my favorite way to cook up zucchini because it's so super simple. Trim the ends from 1 pound of zucchini, cut it in half lengthwise, and then slice these into about 1/4 inch pieces. Add these to a large skillet with about 2 tablespoons of butter, spread it out in a single layer, add in some salt and black pepper, cook them for about 4 minutes per side, flip it over and cook for another 4 minutes. Add in about 1 clove or 2 of garlic at the end, stir it up, and enjoy.